This is Jordan Tower with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe, and let's get right into the news. All right, so we got Little Baby reacting to his business partner getting shot and killed in Atlanta. Well, this is his reaction. He says, "Damn, bro. Damn, bro. Get some rest." Nothing heartfelt. Damn, bruh. Get your rest, bruh. Go to sleep, man. What? What a cold-hearted. What a cold reaction. I've seen people that have lost over 50 people in the streets have more emotion than this. I don't think he really cared for this guy at all, to be honest with you. Ice Spice downplays the Lotto beef. She says, you know, she's dragging it out because that's all she's got to work with right now, that she needs an op, and I'll be her op, you know, but it's getting boring. It is getting boring. It's getting super played out. Then we got 50 Cent advocating for the state Supreme Court justice removal because she... It wasn't even her property. This is the funny thing. These kids were partying at this property. I guess she lived nearby. So she pulls up and starts threatening to shoot them if they don't. She alludes to it. If they don't get off the property. Come on, man. It's sickening, you know? They should really look at all their cases over again. You know, even the cop was like, chill out. You know, the kids were just trying to look for their keys in the grass. Kids are going to be kids, especially during summertime, right? During summertime, you're going to act a fool, right? You're out of school. You know, it's cool. Act a fool, you out of school. It's cool. Anyway, she should be removed. Because look at her cases, too. She seems kind of crazy, I'll be honest. Jada Weta says she wishes her sister Jasmine didn't reveal 600 Breezy was her baby daddy. Says he wasn't there during the pregnancy, so he doesn't deserve the recognition. Probably. I mean, all you're doing is turning him up and getting him in blogs by acknowledging him. Well, Chaotic 305, he's just another loving hip-hop personality. That's all he is. He tries to drop a song dissing Little Scrappy. Jeez, Little Scrappy. Are you even engaging in this, Scrappy? It's corny. Like, don't even engage. Reese says, Little Dirk shoots a video in the hood. It mentions FYBJ, man. And Reese Money says, if J-Man can't come this way, bloody. And J-Man says, where's my whoops? You know, Boosie, it's almost like Boosie wants to go back to jail. As soon as he had a victory, he starts talking crazy on Vlad and everything. And they went ahead and just filed to you know, indict him again on this gun charge and put him through the ringer again. They're going to keep doing this and exhausting his funds. That's what's going to happen. So now, you know, and he was crying for nothing. I beat the gun charge, you know, and, you know, I was happy for him because, you know, this guy's gotten a third chance at life, you know. This guy keeps blowing it, you know. If I got out of jail from being on death row, I wouldn't be doing anything bad. I wouldn't be carrying weapons, nothing. But, you know, he just continues to test life. So he says, I'm on vacation. My lawyer, you know, said this is, the federal prosecutor M. Wade has indicted me again on the same charges and added some charges. This is unconstitutional. He says it's because he's a black man with a voice, which it's really just because you keep thumbing your nose up to, you should have just thanked him. For, you know, dropping the charges and everything and just moved on. But no, you don't want to taunt people that can play with their life. Let's be honest, right? You just don't. Boston Richie has never been the same since that paperwork dropped. Epic Records looks unmoved by his new music. Look at them. They're like, it's typical rap video. Same stuff. It's trash. Sub-Zero. Shout out to Sub-Zero. He tells a story where Alpo, before he died, he wanted to catch up with Mano because Mano was calling him a snitch and all kinds of stuff. He wanted to put the hammer in his mouth and make him apologize. Yo, Sub-Zero is hilarious, bro. Always has been. He's a good raw storyteller. No diddy. You know, he tells things how they are. And that isn't appreciated enough today, you know. I like Sub-Zero. I think he's funny. Anyways, this is Jordan Tao with JT News. Make sure you smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. I'll check you guys in the next one. Appreciate you guys so much. Peace.